how did a company selling oat milk go from niche product to $10 billion? Although the combination of riding a fad and brilliant marketing helped, it was actually a different move that makes Oatly's rise legendary. But first, a quick outline on how they perfectly capitalized on timing. Plant-based diets have been steadily rising over the last decade, and the demand for alternatives to milk has risen alongside. While Oatly was actually started in 1994 and has been on shelves in Europe and the US for years now, their packaging was completely different and appealed to a niche customer base. Now, this wasn't their grand move, but their marketing campaign included lighthearted posters and new, simpler packaging that popped off the shelves. However, their genius strategy happened outside of grocery stores. When CEO Tony Peterson began sending cases of Oatly to trendy coffee shops across the United States, the company struck massive deals with a few after they reported the oat milk tasted much better than soy, almond, or coconut. Customers fell in love with the product after taking down lattes